Welcome to the new video of this series. If you want to lose a lot of excess fat, you can try a lot of ways. However, the problem is that most of the ways will leave you unsatisfied and hungry. The three simple methods that we are going to talk about in this article will help you curb your appetite, lose weight, and improve your metabolic health. Read on to know more. 1. Reduces your intake of sugars and starches. First of all, what you need to do is reduce your intake of sugars and starches. This will help you curb your hunger and you won't have a lot of calories. In this case, your body will burn fat instead of carbs in order to produce energy. Another great benefit of reducing your carb intake is that it will help you reduce your insulin levels. And this will help your kidneys get rid of the excess water and sodium, which will reduce bloating and water gain. By eating this way, you may be able to shed up to 10 pounds during the first 7 days. 2. Eat fat, veggies and protein. Make sure the meals you eat include a good source of protein, low-carb veggies and fat. If you set this meal plan, you can easily reduce your carb intake to as low as 20 grams per day. Some good sources of protein include beef, lamb, pork, chicken, fish, and whole eggs. There is no need to mention that eating a lot of protein is a great idea. With high-protein diets, you can curb your cravings by up to 60%. As a result, you won't have a strong desire to eat a lot. As far as losing weight is concerned, protein is on top of the list of nutrients. Here is a list of some low-carb veggies: cucumber, lettuce, Swiss chard, cabbage, Brussels sprouts, kale, tomatoes, spinach, cauliflower, broccoli. Fat sources. Here are some good source of fat: butter, avocado oil, coconut, olive oil. 3. Hit the gym 3 times a week with this meal plan. You don't have to exercise in order to shed weight. However, it's recommended that you do some exercise. Ideally, you may want to exercise at least 3 times per week. You can also hit the gym and lift some weights. At the gym, you may want to follow the guidelines of a trainer, especially if you are new. Lifting weights will help you burn a lot of calories in addition to maintain your metabolic rate. So, there won't be any side effects. According to many studies done on low-carb diets, you can gain some muscle mass while shedding significant body fat. And this is what many people want. If you can't lift weights, you may do some cardio workouts, such as swimming, cycling, running, jogging, and walking, just to name a few. Long story short, if you are looking for some easy ways of losing weight fast, we suggest that you check out these 3 methods. Hopefully, these methods will help you achieve your goals. We are providing some product links in the description below suggested by experts. You can check out these products to achieve your fitness goals. Like and share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.